So here we are, we're planting out our vertigo trowers. Roman, my assistant here, has got the wicking strips that we've been soaking in our sump tank in our aquaponic system. And the reason we're doing that is to cure them with the friendly and healthy bacteria. So we're gonna lay this right here. Now we're still, you know, we're going to be finding out what we can grow really well in this system. It's really good right now. We're still experimenting.
Okay.
And then we're going to bubble over the media. Insert the media strip into that and carefully load the tower with our seedlings.
Roman?
I am planting the final tower.
Nice.
Putting the tube to make sure it feeds the wick. Right in the middle there.